हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, फिट एंड हेल्दी. वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश सेशन. टुडे फ्रॉम इंग्लिश क्लाउड टेक्स्ट बुक वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर नंबर 18, दैट इज सिनोनिम्स एंड एंटोनिम्स. लास्ट सेशन वी हैव लर्न अबाउट सिनोनिम्स. नाउ इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एंटोनिम्स. ओके, लेट अस सी एंटोनिम्स. वर्ड्स that are opposite in meaning are called antonyms. Words that are opposite in meaning are called antonyms. Okay, some words are given which has opposite of the meaning is called antonyms. Okay, opposite words are called antonyms. Let us see with examples. Light, heavy. Okay, right, wrong. Day, night. Top, bottom. False, true. So these all are the examples of antonyms which has the opposite meaning. Like false, we have the opposite meaning is true. Top, opposite meaning is bottom, or its antonym is bottom. Day opposite is night, right opposite is wrong, and light opposite is heavy. These all are the example of antonyms which has opposite meaning in it. Okay, so next, with some sentences we will know about the opposite in meaning or the antonyms. Like first you see, the box is empty and useless. Here I have marked empty and useless. We will reverse using antonyms. So what we will write? The box is full and useful. So here you can see empty opposite is full and useless opposite is useful. Okay, next example. He is a strong and successful person. We will reverse using antonyms or write its opposite. He is weak and unsuccessful person. The strong opposite is weak and successful opposite is unsuccessful. Okay, next example is, it's a sunny day and we are feeling very hot. By reversing using antonyms, it is cloudy day and we are feeling very cold. Sunny day opposite is cloudy day and hot opposite is cold. Next we will see with some examples of opposite of antonyms. Okay, like see, clever, dumb. Cold, hot. Comfort, discomfort. Conceal, reveal. Create, destroy. Cruel, kind. Compulsory, voluntary. Day, night. Dead, alive. Disappear, appear. Disease, healthy. Dry, moist or wet. Dull, bright or shiny. Dusk, dawn. East, west. Easy, hard. Empty, full. Minority, majority. More, less. Narrow, wide. Never, always. Noisy, quiet. Open, closed. These all are the example of antonyms. Okay, and antonym change the meaning of the word or the sentence. Yes, if we write the opposite, so it's all automatically change the sentence of the meaning of the sentence. Okay, like if we write dry, then we have to write means if you write suppose cold, we write hot, it's obviously change the meaning. Okay, the word may have more than one antonyms also. Not the word have one opposite meaning, but it has more than one also. Okay, like here several, individual, none, one. These are some one example of changing, have more than one antonyms also. Okay, so students, I hope you like this video. Watch this video carefully and thank you everyone.